of your dancing. It's time for me to take a ride and turn it around. It's time for you to realize that I'm gonna scream it in your main street. I'm gonna take it with a mean streak. I'm gonna put it in your mind and turn it around. I'm gonna throw it on the line. It's coming around, it's coming around, it's coming on down. I'm gonna see you on the other side. Coming around, it's coming around.
Excuse me, sir, you right there. Can I measure your time, sir?
Yeah.
Come here. So, what would you say to those who think croquet is not an extreme sport?
You play, man. I mean, people think snowboarding's extreme, going down a mountain at like 50 miles an hour, whoopee-woo! When you're hitting a ball with this little hammer thing, I gotta tell ya, you can't get more extreme than that.
You sir, how long have you been playing this sport?
My entire life.
What would you say to those who are interested in joining?
It takes hard work and dedication. It's not for wimps.
Wow. Do you have a secret of how you got so good?
Natural talent.
Natural talent. Now, you seem to have a close relation. You seem to have a close relation with this mallet of yours.
This is the sum of all fears. The sum of all fears. That's right, baby. I'm coming for you.